Hi, my name is Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to delete your browser's history.
On your PC, click on the Start button in the lower left-hand corner, and then select Control Panel from the Start menu. When the Control Panel comes up, you'll have one of two views. This is the Category view. And if you click here, we'll switch over to the Classic view. You'll see the Classic view is an alphabetical list of options. Scroll down and double-click on Internet Options. Make sure that the General tab is selected. And then in the History box, click on Clear History. And when you're prompted, click Yes. And then click OK on the Internet Properties box. Now to do the same thing using the Category view, simply click on Switch to Category view. And when the Category view comes up, click on Network and Internet Connections. Now select Internet Options from the lower left-hand column. Again, make sure that the General tab is selected. And in the History box, click on the Clear History button. When you're prompted, click Yes. And then click OK.
You've just learned how to delete your browser's history. I'm Tod Amazeen.